When we needed emergency legislative measures to protect people, protect the economy, and support the front lines of this pandemic, all parties came together to authorize emergency sittings of the House and to expedite passage of emergency legislation. As our frontline healthcare workers battled COVID-19, the people of Ontario expected us to be in the legislature, at work, and that is just what we did. With the input and support of the opposition, we took unprecedented steps to allow for a safe and responsible resumption of legislative activities in a way that allowed the full participation of all members.